Our double's looking really good.
Use your back halfway and don't lift up. Okay. Still comes up in the shoulders, the second half. You've got to draw low. Now you're leaving the back, you're leaving it to the back on its own at the back. You've got to use your back earlier. Okay, good. But don't lift up. Just open flat. Just still left with the arms at the back. Okay, three quarter slide. Full slide. Good strong position, don't lift up and connect that last bit by using the back earlier. And don't go further back. Feather blades, do this pairs rowing with feathered blades. Remember, one of my coaching points is hands to shins. Hands to shins. I'm surprised you haven't thought about it, Richard. That was classic, the first two strokes. What are my coaching points with you? Think about it. That's up and down the middle. Tap down just before you hit the body. Next pair. So don't make it too much additional complicated, Henry. Just keep it simple. If you see anything happen, Henry, pick it up. If you see anything happening, pick it up. If you don't see it, don't pick it up. Just keep out, Henry. I want to come on the inside. Don't square so early, four. Don't square so early, four. And control the bait on the recovery with the outside hand. Sean, hook on around the front, hook on around the front, look for the hook. Up as you drive. So it's Sean, up here. That's better. It's up in the shoulders, Dan. Hook on, hook on. Joel, hook on. Look at.
I'm gonna get a double.
Okay, steer it. On the boat, Joel, on the boat. Hook on, let's see that hook at the front. Look at your hand. Look at your hands now. Better. Don't hang on the front, Phil, don't hang on the front. Just rotate a bit more.
That's 25 in the Coxless 4. Try and respond to my calls. I'm trying to time both crews. You just went rush, but control and press. Place and press. We're catching up in the Cox 4. Phil, keep blade out the water. You're a bit wide, Phil.
See the silhouette.
Yeah, it's a bit of a...
Phil, get round! Down two pips. Keep it down on the rate, Tom. More power to keep the same speed. Coxless, Jane, you're just a bit generous and a bit wide. Just be a bit more to the centre.
Let's not stop filming this one now.
Fox 426, Jane, don't cut the bend. Jane, don't cut the bend. Let's be quicker onto the front in the Cox 4, Coxland 4. Play and drift straight away.
Yeah, it's going about around, isn't it?
Okay, straight, Jane, straight. Straight, Jane. Touch left, Phil. Touch, just a touch. Face in and press, Chris. Don't chop in. Leg press. Leg press, Will.
Yeah, we've got the stroke side. Come on.
That's 26 and a half in the Coxless. Five and a half in the Cox. Finish it off, Tom. Finish it off.
Oh no, that's the tide race colours.
Is Campbell and Dry's down now?
Yeah. And is that Cop?
How are they doing?
Match your speed at the front. Don't push back too quickly. Lock your glutes. That's better. Still a bit quick. Well done. Good. And go! Down!
Could possibly.
And it's not quite continuous at the front. Steve and Beck stopped a little later than Charlie. You are. So you're going to listen like the news right soon and get everything done at the back a little bit sooner. Body over. Still not continuous. Just relax. Now relax on the way forward. Change when you feel it. Come when you feel it. Everybody's got to feel it. Slow. Feel it. Go. Off the foot stretcher. Power.
Drag it up. Down. Then we'll follow you together. See how he's accelerating. Last and forward. One time. Very long step.
Okay. Please on both sides. Set it very high.
Well, if you time it right, I mean, if you've got the blades in the water and you're hanging from the watch the shore. You're hanging from the handles. You shouldn't be pushing the boat that way. So it's a bit too quick. Still a bit too quick. That separation. Sit tall at the finish. At the end of this stroke, try not to dump the boat too much. That was better than the last one. It gave it more time, but I still think you can probably give it more time. It would, as a result of doing it better, your finishes were cleaner. You weren't dumping the boat so much.
When you say more time, I'm interpreting that as wait longer before you press the legs.
No, press the legs more slowly. The blades are only going backwards and sideways. It's still loaded.
There's something stopping me getting it loaded because that's why I feel like I'm pushing the boat backwards.
Let's try some single strokes. Just feel it. It's a bit quick, don't work too quick. You rushed that last one. Just got to feel the boat coming with you. Just do it again and feel the boat coming with you. When it starts to come, move quicker. perfect. Perfect. Okay. You're going to do three strokes. And each stroke, you've got to feel it. That one's a little bit quicker than the second one. Yeah. Going sure a bit. Feel it. Didn't quite have the same feel in that one.
Rock over, Reg T, rock over. Rock over, Joel, rock over.
So we need some two or three views. One is side view and the other is head on view. This is quite close and I don't have to have a telephoto. Do a side on view.
keep that with them. Okay, half behind on the right, please. A bit closer, please.
Watch the bike, Phil.
A bit closer, please. Jeff, keep it on, don't take it off the back. Press down with it. Can you keep up, please? Keep it on, Jeff. The left hand. Keep it on. And your thumb. Okay, I'm inside, please. Actually, the sun is going to help. Can't help that. Can you drop a lip a little bit behind? Because I can't film directly into the sun, Dave. Try sitting up at the finish, Jeff. Sit up tall. Okay, there, that's fine. Sean, sit up the back, sit tall. Sean, sit up the back. Back a bit, please. Phil's late every stroke. Well,
see the bubble on the boat, the snake on the boat.
Oh, yeah. Up a bit. Okay. Not too much. Sun. Just a little. That's fine. Hold there. Hold there. Hold it. Keep up with them. Thank you.
Okay, well, so Jesper, continue to the lock. And you, Kurt?
That's going straighter, Sean. Not perfect, but it's straighter.
Kurt, just that left hand has got to be quicker than the right, and it's got to tap down. Try and learn that today. It's wonderful water, lovely day, although it's cold. No pressure on you.
We'll take these two next. I mean, Kurt, not these two.
Kirk, do it for the camera! Do it for the camera! Tap down, clean! Left in front of right! Let the wrist come away from the blade! Keep out, Phil, we're on your inside! Hold that rock over, Sean. Lost it. Really swing through the second half. Rock over then. Phil, you're crowding us.